What's up, YouTube? Glorious Adobe here with another unboxing and on-feet review, and I'll be doing it on the Ama Maniére Air Jordan 3 while you were sleeping. And so these were supposed to be originally released on July 18th, but then they released on August 20th to 21st, and I won this on social status when they had the raffle. And so, first of all, thank you to John, my coworker. Shout out to him for getting this shoe, because it was delivered at my front porch on August 23rd, and I wasn't there because we were vacationing still. And so I already took it out of the cardboard box, and here it is, guys. As you guys can see, it's different because usually Ama Maniére has that clear sleeve with all the Ama Maniére logos on it, but this is like pretty cool. There's your Jumpman symbol there on the side, and on the other side, nothing. Yep. So the back part, nothing. And of course, you got your all the branding there, Nike, all that, Nike sign, Nike Air, the Air, all the Nike symbols, and the Jumpman right there. And then so here is the front. It's a extended women's sizing. So I got an 8.5 men's, but women's size 10. So if you guys are 8.5 in men's, get it in women's 10. And so the official colorway here is women's Air Jordan 3 Retro OG SP black flat pewter. Okay, there it is. And so I'll open it up. And I saw some videos where when you open the flap, it comes out because it's just glued on there. And the glue is not really good. I don't know, it's just like not a special glue, not Gorilla Glue or something like that. So it opens up like that. And there you see the Ama Maniére symbol with the 10 on the bottom. And it's commemorating 10 years since Ama Maniére started. There you guys go, and it opens up like this. With another flap. Sorry, guys. So right there, and then you have this burgundy cloth. Let me take it out, put it down there. So right there, burgundy cloth, nothing special, no Jordan symbol or Ama Maniére symbol, nothing like that. It's pretty cool, but it would have been cooler if it was a shoe bag. Anyways, put that aside, and then it comes with 3 sets of laces. So of course, it comes in black on the shoe, and then you have these right there, and then right there. So this is the first one. It comes in a pair. Sorry, I don't want to rip it. Right there, right there. So 2 sets, or 2 pairs, sorry. And one side of the shoe tip, or it's called an aglet. Yes, that's called an aglet, the shoe tip, aglets. So on one side of the aglet, it says work. You guys can see there, work. And then on the other end, harder. There you go, harder. So work harder. Same thing on this one, work. And then harder. And so I put that aside. And then open the other cardboard box. And there you have it in this flat pewter, I think. That's what it's called, flat pewter colorway. Same thing. It has work on it, work. In like a white or silver. Just a contrast against the flat pewter, harder. There you go. Same thing here. Okay, sorry. It's better. Harder, harder, harder. And then work. There you guys go, work. Put that aside. And so let me take off the shoe, or take out the shoe out of the box. Boom. There it is, guys. The Air Jordan Ama Maniére while you were sleeping. And this is really nice. And this is not my first pair of Air Jordan 3s. A while ago, a couple years ago, I had the powder blue colorway. Nothing special, just powder blue. But oh my gosh, this collab with Alma Maniére and Jordan Brand. It's pretty nice. So here you guys have, I think it got ripped off. But anyways, the special hang tags with the Nike Air symbol and flat pewter or mauve. There you go, Nike Air with that little chain. And then it kind of ripped out. Yeah, so the Jordan Jumpman symbol, Alma Maniére logo. And then you have right there, it's kind of shiny. Yep, Michael Jordan symbol. And then so it says, quality goods handled with care, inspired by street culture, fashion, and the greatest athlete in history. And approved by Michael Jordan. See there? And it says season, but then it's blank. So right there. And then on the other side, it's the Alma Maniére symbol with a 10 logo. So commemorating 10 years since they started. All right, so this is the front of the shoe. You have your toe box here in hairy suede and the flat pewter colorway. Very nice to the touch. Smooth and hairy, no pun intended. And then the toe box in soft grain tumbled leather. Soft to the touch, see that? And then the top of the shoe, the view. So on the bottom half of the tongue, it's like perforated nubuck, I think, yeah. In the flat pewter colorway or the mauve colorway. So this is the flat pewter, I guess, yeah. And then gray colorway right there. So kind of grayish and then pewter or mauve. And then you have the Alma Maniére monogram there stitched on in black. So perforations on the bottom part. And then over here, it's just a smooth nubuck. And then on the inside of it has all the Alma Maniére logo. You guys can see it there in burgundy or mauve. And then the inner lining is a quilted silky material, like the Air Jordan 3, the original colorway that came out in 2021, the white pair. So there it is. And then, yeah, this is the medial side of the shoe with your air bubble there. And it's, I think it's a matte black on the heel. It's just painted on because I could tell it's painted on over the creamy or cream color or sail color midsole. That's the laterals or medial side. Sorry, guys. This is the lateral side. The front of the shoe or the toe box, top view. And there we see the quilted silky material there. And then the heel with the Nike Air branding, famous on the Air Jordan 3. Right there, with the matte black on the heel midsole. And of course, got the outsole there, which is also legendary with the herringbone spread out and then and like flat pewter, mauve, and then it's cream or sail color, and then your Nike logo there. So this is pretty cool. And I think on some of the videos, they mentioned like there's a saying here on the heel flap, on the heel flap. So right there, it says, do something about it. In kind of like a silver color, like so, as if it's just someone writing it on there. And then I also heard that if you take out the insole, so this is the insole of the shoe. On the bottom, it's white. Yep. And then on the insole itself, on the top part, it's Alma Maniére logos everywhere in pewter and mauve. So there's that. And then if you look inside, there's also a saying, while you were sleeping. There you guys go. While you were sleeping. And so, man, this is really nice. This is not my first pair of Alma Maniére Jordans. I also have the two pairs of Air Jordan 12s, Alma Maniére's, and then the Dusk Air Jordan 5 pairs. So those are the three pairs I have. Now I have three pairs. The Air Jordan 3, while you were sleeping, the Dusk Air Jordan 5s, and then the two pairs of Air Jordan 12. So yes, this is the shoe here. It's so nice. Man, when I first looked at the pictures, it was growing on me, and then keeps on growing on me, and then finally I was like, all right, I need to get this. This is a must cop. And then I was thinking, okay, I need to get a pair of threes because I haven't had a pair of threes in a while. So let's put this back, insole, scooch it in there. And then here you guys go. Again, front, top view. The back of the shoe or the heel. And then you have the outsole. There you guys go. Lateral side. The medial side. So thank you guys for watching. The next part will be the on-feet review. Thank you guys so much. All right guys, this is the on feet part of the video. So this is the lateral side of the left shoe with my cool white Jumpman socks. Lateral side of the left shoe. There you guys go. Better look closer. Lateral shoe, or lateral side of the right shoe. Sorry guys. So left lateral view. Right lateral view. And then the front, both left and right. Top of the shoe. And then you have the back part or the heel view of the shoe. Closer again with your Nike Air branding there in cream or sail color. And then the medial side of the left shoe. Medial side of the right shoe. And so my initial thoughts when I first wore these, it was kind of a little tight and snug. So I kind of loosened the laces a little bit, and now it's very comfortable because it's not like scratching against my heel or the ankle bone. And it's really comfortable. It reminds me of the Ama Maniére 5 Dusks. At first those were kind of tight, but then I loosened it up too, and now it was comfortable after. So same thing with the Air Jordan 3s. It's really comfortable. It's firm when you step on the floor, but still comfortable. And I thought these would be heavier because when I had my powder blue ones a few years ago, they were kind of heavy. So these ones, I guess because the Ama Maniére did it, and so maybe they're putting quality material and maybe less of the excess nonsense. So you know, all the important luxurious quality leather, and then the nubuck and the suede. So I guess it's kind of like thinner on the inner lining. That's what I think right now. It's really thin. Stepping on it, it's very, very comfortable. And there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching my unboxing video. Unboxing an on-feet video of the Ama Maniére Air Jordan 3 while you were sleeping. And please subscribe, comment, like. God bless. Thank you.